those cheaters a lesson.
It's not unlike a hero, though we rarely take on any quests.
Did you like that poem? You can hear the rest of it at the tavern in Brighthoof.
My glasses! I can see again! Of course, I only need the one lens to read the other player's cards. I'll craft the other into a monocular telescope for you! There, that will let you see the coiled's invisible bridges, built for things all over the place. Keep your eyes open. More to be found all over.
Only the barest wisps of sunlight have crept down to this, the deepest trench of the ocean depths. Ooh, I just remembered! You're gonna meet one of my favorite characters.
I remember when I was your favorite. See how that turned out? Watch your back, Fate Maker, or you might find some fangs in it.
Before you. She seems to wish you no harm.
What are you doing down here, smooth skin?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. There's a little salt on the way she said smooth skin. I'm offended, I think.
Honestly, I don't even see what the big deal is about having skin. Sometimes skin's too dry, sometimes skin's too wet. Ugh, no thanks.
Yeah, you wouldn't get it. It's a skin thing.
Okay, the next person to say skin is spontaneously combusting!
She said it first!
Watch your tone with me. I am a squire of the realm, on an important quest, I might add.
I am sorry. It has been a very long time since I spoke with anyone. Of course, you seek passage. I can aid you. Here, take this cipher. Now, gaze upon the shrine, and let the words flow through you!
Eon! Drill! Eon!
What devil tongue is this?
Only the coiled may be granted passage through the drowned abyss. This cipher grants you our speech. There are three more shrines. You must intone their words aloud before the doors to the Temple of Sacrifice will open. This was once a sacred place to me and my sisters. Long ago, when we shared skies, before the days of change, before the drought. You must reach the Temple of Sacrifice. Inside is a light that will grant us passage.
My conscience is clean, Zilla.
Yeah, she's got too many proper nouns going on. Chains, power, sacrifice.
Wait, no! Wait! I really want you to like her! You just trusted the Skeleton Man just fine.
Yeah, he was a pirate.
Okay, well, hey, you just text me. You can tell that she's a real sweetheart, who's honest and trustworthy, and you love her.
Yeah, but the priestess class has a particular tent ability.
Now that's more like it. I shall uphold my oath.
Thank you. An upturned bridge stands before you, awaiting your mighty thwack.
Victorious.
burst! Come to play. It takes more than a little death to keep me down.
Read sounds super evil.
What? You don't know? It could be like a recipe or something.
Yeah, a recipe for people.
Ixnay on the cannibalism thing. Keeping it rated T for Tina here.
Ha ha! someday, but not today.
Okay, fine. I can't resist lore. What's the deal with the drowning?
This city was once a beacon of civilization, a symbol of the united coiled people. But some craved power and allied themselves with the dread void god known as Drill. When he was cast down to the depths by other gods, so too was the city dragged with him.
Sounds like a real bummer.
I was there in the hour of splitting, when our elders cast their final drill against my warnings. Since then, I have stayed as the caretaker of this place. Alone, with the maddened cries of what were once sisters. It was the bummest of bums.
Evil shall never triumph. To arms, fellows!
Remembers the coil revenge.
Done. You may enter the Temple of Sacrifice.
Why do I get it's feeling weird, the sacrifice.
Quit it! Kasara's cool, okay?
Gah, she's laying it on way too thick. You can see the twist coming a mile away, can't you?
After the drowning, my sisters continue to practice profane rituals. I have observed their rites and know them well. We will need to light a fire.
Why would there be a fire pit in an underwater temple?
Because it, surprise ambush!
Justice has been served. I shall uphold my oath. Jail of jail!
Passage. You will need a magical amberjack, a fiery fish whose flames burn even underwater.
Right, but all the fish died when we blew up the ocean.
Fine! Then there's one in a chest right in front of you!
One dead fish. Could it still light a fire?
Wow, Valentine, I didn't know we had a fishologist in the house! It's a magic fire fish! And it's got tons of magic fire juice still all up in it, okay?
Perfect. Now complete the sacrifice!
All right, newbie. Time to give up all your blood.
The fish itself is the sacrifice.
Oh! Huh. Okay.
The temple has accepted your sacrifice. Follow that light. It will take you to the final step of your passage.
See? She didn't want to sacrifice you after all. She's cool.
I don't know. Something about her just makes my skin.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Skull. It makes my skull crawl?
Ooh, are you sure that's the word you wanted to use? Because there's another S word that you could use. I mean, there's still some time for a
Nope. Just using a completely normal phrase that everyone else uses. Makes my skull crawl. Normal.
We'll take them all on together. Conscience is clean, villain.
Aha! I found one! No, wait. Damn. It's just flotsam. Or is it jetsam? In either case, my mistake. God!
It's the only adventure.
I'd swear I've combed this area before. Come! We must find them!
Why, pray tell?
I don't know. I'm sorry.
I lack the credentials to act as a pirate lawyer.
Ha! Anyone can be a pirate lawyer. All you need to do is say, ahoy, I'm a pirate lawyer. I passed the yard exam. And you're golden. Now, first things first, see if there's a release lever nearby that'll get me out of this rapidly overheating coffin.
Hold on. This guy definitely sounds super evil. Are we sure he's not super evil? All right, let's get this totally, probably not, but maybe evil dude out of there.
Wait, what's going on? Oh, stop. Who are you? I don't want it.
Friend Phil, can you hear me?
You fell for the oldest trick in the book. A lever that seems to be a release lever. Don't you take that at all? Come on, or he'll run you through.
Justice has been served.
Oh,
So, the guy said he had a certificate of non-evilness from Butt Stallion in his cave, right?
Oh, hey! You remember the thing from like 17 seconds ago. I am in awe of your good, good brain.
Thank you. You should be. So, I guess we need to find directions, yeah?
Damn right, fool! Find them directiones!
This map only shows where the local town is.
Well, then I guess you better find a local then, huh, bud?
Hidden in the sands.
That pirate guy looks like a local. Maybe he'll help us out.
Yeah, but we'll have to act the part. You pirate stuff.
What you want, then? He ain't a pirate from the look of ye.
How dare you! I'm as much a pirate as anybody. Avast and matey and such.
Gotta say, nailed it.
Oh, you're a pirate, are ye? Might be you'll have to prove it. How you're gonna do that, then?
I shall loot the home of Phil. Where might that be?
A fine idea, that. I do love me some looting. As for Phil's cave, it's just down the way. Good luck getting in, though. Oh, and some other sea dogs went down there to try to loot the place already. So you might have some competition.
You spy a poetry page.
I hope you move your... I swear, you will hold this day.
Mind of yours.
How in the scurvy-addled heave-hole are we supposed to get into this damn place? I have half a mind to keyhole that tricky wizard. What's that? No quarter!
You think I know that?
If only there was some kind of image nearby showing the solution.
Just shut up. We got this.
Look, you just gotta match up the symbols, okay?
I was just about to say that.
Hey, just trying to help.
Now we have to find that guy's certificate of non-evilness. Although I still have my doubts.
So voices.
I know, right?
I'm not the one who made him sound super evil. You did.
Maybe I wanted to see how prejudiced my players are. Huh? You ever think of that?
I will admit, that had not occurred to me. No.
Yeah, you didn't.
All right, fine. I'm a voicist. Is that what you want to hear?
Hey, admitting it is the first step.
Ugh, come on.
Thank you.